I was working for Jean-Georges Vongerichten at JoJo's, probably 1994 maybe, and the chef de cuisine, we had a venison dish on the menu. In the middle of service, he says, run down to the walk-in, get a loin of venison. You know how to clean it, right? Get it, clean the silver skin off it. You know how to bring it up to me. I had no idea. So I ran down, I grabbed it, I brought it up, and I just start, you know, going at the silver skin, and the thing's just getting smaller and smaller and smaller. It's not working out right. And suddenly one of the busboys behind me starts laughing at me. And now I'm like, this couldn't go worse, you know? This little punk is now laughing at me because he knows I'm doing something horrible. And, you know, and I was like, again, it started like this and it got to about this and I give it to the chef. And, you know, needless to say, it was not well received. I think a good lesson is, you know, and I tell my cooks, it's better to say I don't know what the fuck I'm doing than to jump on in and to have it go horribly wrong. Even though there is a universality to cleaning a venison loin, I still completely, butcher is the right word, not the wrong word. But there was a good lesson there, you know. And I beat the shit out of the busboy who laughed at me. So.